When you hear that sound, what's the first thing that pops in your mind? Most think that it's a sign that something bad has happened around town. And it is perfectly natural to think so. But what that sound is actually doing is telling us that help is on the way and calling on our volunteers to help out. This is the Deer Park Volunteer Fire Department, and its mission is to provide the community the most effective and professional fire and emergency medical services available. As a member of the Deer Park Volunteer Fire Department, you will find that participation will bring personal rewards and satisfaction, raise self-esteem, and give you a sense of accomplishment for a job well done. It will also provide your community with a valuable service which has the potential to save lives. What does it require? It requires that you have a desire to do something important for your community. It requires courage, dedication, and a fearlessness of hard work. If you are a person who considers respect and admiration reward enough and is just glad to help, then you are someone who will make a great firefighter or emergency medical person. Men and women like you have already served to make our department strong, modern, and efficient. These people are joined together in an effort to save lives from fire and medical emergencies, protecting property and preventing fire from being a deadly and destructive force. The Fire and Medical Emergency Service is one of the most diverse and challenging today. It is this diversity that inspires most men and women to enter the service. Your training will prepare you for coping with situations that range from structure and building fires to childbirth, to heart attacks, to hazardous chemical spills, and to all of any emergency situations available. The Deer Park Fire Department is also involved in community affairs, including a junior firefighter program designed for local teenagers. Although the junior firefighters are not allowed into emergency zones or any danger zones, they do receive instruction on how to combat fires with a variety of support services such as grabbing equipment, readying air packs, and helping firefighters get dressed. When they turn 18, their training will have brought them to a point where they will be ready to transition into becoming an active firefighter. Even if members don't choose to go into the firefighting field, this program will give them lifelong skills that come in handy when confronted with an emergency. In addition to our junior firefighter program, we also host our annual holiday parade and tree lighting. These outside activities further bond the department and its members to the community which it serves. The Deer Park Volunteer Fire Department is one of the busiest firehouses in the county. Last year, we responded to a record 3,734 calls. Our department has traveled a long road to reach the level of expertise and training that the community now needs. And once again, it will progress with the time and continue to provide the community with the type of service it has come to expect. What better way to do that than ask for your help? Hopefully you can help us in our efforts by joining our team, making our department stronger, and bringing our community together. The rewards don't just include a sense of accomplishment for saving lives. By joining, you can take part in many activities, including our marching band, plus our awesome department softball team. There is also a lifetime pension after 20 years. Training, of course, is the most important factor and is free to all members. We have our on-site, state-of-the-art firefighting training facility. In addition, insurance benefits, life insurance, assistance with college tuition, and training equipment are also available. So think about what part you're going to take when you hear that sound again. Hopefully you will be one of the courageous. Put on your blue light and help us out. The Deer Park Fire Department has always been a big part of your community and your life. Where our relationship goes from here is up to you.